All right, we are live backstage 2011 Q101's Jamboree. We have Joey, we have John from the Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. Welcome back to Chicago, guys.
Thanks, man. Good to be back.
It's good to be hanging out with two dirty sluts, man. Yeah. It really is. Truth hurts, dude.
Yeah, man.
Truth hurts.
I know, man.
All right, you guys are already in a rough state. I know that you guys had to come a long way. You came from Virginia last night, and you're going to party it all up here today. It's going to be an awesome day here in Chicago. And you're back with Seether. You were with Seether last night, too.
Yeah, we're on tour with Seether right now, and they're playing later today. So today's just going to be crazy, man. You'll see. It's just going to be a weird day.
Yo, I Am the Enemy is coming out in August. Is there an exact date? I keep seeing just August.
The date's changing daily for us, man, but we definitely want to get it out by August, so we're looking like mid, late August it'll be out.
Dude, Reap is a great record, man. I'm telling you right now, like when I first heard it, I hear that like industrial kind of sound, and I was knowing that you guys are digging like Nine Inch Nails and stuff like that. And my question is, and we've had this discussion on the air, Nine Inch Nails, Closer is a great stripper song. If you had to pick a stripper song of your choice, what is the all-time greatest stripper song?
Porn Star Dancing, for sure.
Is that it for sure?
My Darkest Days.
Why is that?
Because
it's slow?
It's incredible.
And
it's incredible for, I mean, just imagine, like, for stripping, it's perfect.
Joey?
John is a stripper in his spare time, just so you know.
He is.
I don't know, probably anything by Ace of Base, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I saw the sign, it gets you charged,
right? It pretty much starts my day and it ends my day every day, so.
Seriously, though, Reap is a great record, man. Well done, you guys.
Hey, thanks, man. Yeah, we worked hard on it. We did it with Jon Feldman. We were always fans of his, so it's cool that we got to do it with him.
Were you nervous when you met that guy? Because I know you guys probably dug him and you like idolized him growing up.
Yeah,
were you nervous,
right?
As hell?
He's actually really cool, man. We just started hanging out right off the bat, and we recorded at his house. So we hung out with his family the whole time, and it was really cool, man. So, good dude.
Did you guys bring the ladies along?
No, you know, we just hung out with us, man. Just dude time, man. Bro time. Bro down. Bro ship.
I did. I don't know. Because, you know, it seems like every time I'm watching TV, the movie Rockstar is on. Rockstar was on last night. And they have the girls following behind the band's bus. So I'm like, I was curious. Do you bring the ladies on the bus or do they follow? Or you just say, screw it. I'll just hook up with them in the town that I go to, like Chicago here today.
We just try to find the coolest, hottest guys and just hang out with them and play beer pong.
Score.
All day.
Score.
The truth will set you free, man.
Hey, man. I dig it, brother.
Well, Red Jumpsuit Apparatus, they are playing here today at the First Midwest Bank Amphitheater here for Q101's 2011 Jamboree.
Score.
Woo.